Jimmy Uso will be doing battle tomorrow on a tag team match where Knight will team up with John Cena.
Fascinating over the fact that LA Knight's heading into this match tomorrow night. Take another look at this. Bang on the impact. And Fastlane teaming with the greatest of all time, John Cena. And Corey, I don't know about you, but to me, LA Knight doesn't seem fazed by the enormity of this at all.
I completely agree. That's what makes LA Knight special. If you talk to the man, LA will tell you, I belong here. I am exactly where I'm supposed to be. It may have taken him a little longer than he expected, but LA Knight believes he belongs at the top of the card with the GOAT.
Planting Jimmy Uso quickly back up on his feet. There's an urgency about the performance of LA Knight here.
LA Knight realizes build momentum toward tomorrow night. Continue the rise here in WWE.
Cover here by Knight.
Grabs the leg. Can he put away Jimmy?
Not yet. And LA Knight's a student of the game. LA Knight realizes what is at stake tomorrow night, and it's not just the winner's share of the purse. It's to have your name mentioned regularly as a victor alongside John Cena, as a victor over two members of the Bloodline. The stakes are absolutely enormous for LA Knight.
If you talk to the all-time greats here at WWE over the years, the one thing that they've all had is confidence in oneself. When no one else is believed, they have.
Listen to the WWE Universe behind that, I know.
There's no lack
of confidence.
Oh, come on!
Silence the cover!
The enforcer of the Bloodline laying waste to LA Knight.
Here comes John Cena. Here comes the Judgment Day. Oh, watch this. Oh, here's Jay Uso.
Still heavily outnumbered.
This bra is intense right there. Boom.